So this is going to be an ultra-fast way to open up your combination safe and dial this particular thing. This is an American security lock right here. It's a three-wheel combination lock. Doesn't matter if yours says Sergeant and Greenleaf like this here. These are two of the more common ones. Sergeant Greenleaf is probably the most common. Everything operates identical to this particular tutorial. This is going to be our combination. These are going to be our directions. Almost every safe is going to operate this way. About 90% of them out there are going to have this pattern. Basically, we're going to start off with rotating to the left. It says four times to the left, but it's at least four times. You can do it more if you want. I can sit here and turn this to the left all day long, and it's not going to make a bit of difference. We're going to be dialing to this index right here, that white line, so just make sure that you know that that's the dialing index, and we're going to continue. You can see I've gone way more than four times, but it takes at least four to collect all the wheels. So now we're going to start dialing this combination. We can start at zero if you would like. We're going to go to 30. So now that it's at 30, to the left. The only number I care about now is 40. 40 is going to come around one time, two times, and I'm going to land on it the third time. That's why it's 3R. Three right, one, two, three. Make sure you land on the third time. This is the only number we care about. One, two, and we're going to land on three. Bingo. Just like that. Only number we care about now is 50. Two to the left, 50. So we're going to pass it one time, and we're going to land on it the second time. Since it's very, very close, it's going to happen very, very fast. This is where things get confusing if you're not paying attention. We just barely turn it. That's considered one time past it. So now when we see it again, we will be landing on it. That's it. The combination is now in motion. It has now been dialed. We're simply going to turn to the right until the dial stops, and you can actually hear it pull the bolt up in there, and now the safe is open. So I'm going to do that a couple times just so you understand exactly what's going on, and we're going to get faster and faster and faster at it. Once you realize that you go to the left to collect and clear everything, you're not even going to count four rotations anymore. You're just going to clear it out. Then I'm going to be looking for the number 30. The only number I care about is 40. One, two, land on three. One, two, land on three. The only number I care about is 50. One, it's going to come up quick, and then I'm going to land on it. So we're going to pass once and land on it. One, land on. Combination is dialed. We're simply going to turn it to the right to retract the bolt. Listen. Click, safe open. It will stop. Do not force it past this because the safe is already open. We can do this faster and faster and faster the more we practice. Practice this three times a day for 30 days. You'll be able to open this safe extremely quick. Go ahead and time me and see how long it takes to open this safe. We're going to start at zero. We're going to start now. Start your timer. One, two, land on three. One, two, safe open. That fast. Again, safe locked. You can even start your timer now if you want. One, two, three, one, two. That's how fast you can open it. So, if you're concerned about not being able to open your safe fast enough, with practice, you can easily do that. Three times a day for 30 days, you'll be able to open this lock in under the 30 seconds. If you don't like that option, you can set it to one combination. I do have a video or one number combination. I do have a video how to do that. It greatly reduces the security of your safe. Know that. It's not recommended. It's not going to be warranted by the manufacturer, and your manufacturer's not going to recommend it either. It's possible, not recommended. So, for more information, check out the website below, and thanks for watching. Hey guys, it's the end of the video. Help me out and help me help you out. Right below the description box right here is a red subscribe button. Subscribe to me, and then you're going to get the latest and greatest information that I put out. Sometimes it applies to you, sometimes it doesn't. You know, it's just going to at least let you know that we're putting out new and current information. And then right over here is a thumbs up button. Give me a thumbs up. Help this video rank higher in the searches for the search terms that you're using, and let other people be able to see this. You know, that's the best way you can help. Interact. Leave a comment. I will get back with you if I can and try and help you answer your questions. But the more you interact and post this to Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and spread this through the social media, the more that allows me to be able to help do more videos. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And subscribe, share, and like. Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate it.